cleaner on the discs to get any oil off and wipe it off. Now we're gonna spray paint the disc so it doesn't get rusty. Now they're all black, we're gonna go and do the rest while these dry. While we're waiting for the discs to dry, we're gonna hijack the car.
Why are we gonna hijack the car?
While the discs are drying, we're gonna jack the car up. When you're doing brakes, always remember to take the cap off. Now we've got the wheel off, we're going to take the caliper off and the disc. Now we're going to push the piston back and get it ready for painting. Now it's all cleaned up, we're going to give it a coat of black as well. Now they're all painted, we're going to wait for them to dry and we're going to see if the discs are dry or not, if we can put them on. Now it's time to take the discs off. Looks like the new one compared to the old one. Now we're going to put some copper slate on the hub. Screw in the caliper holder. now we've played all the breaks, we can take the car off the jacks. But first, can't you see how nice these look now? Just with